greatest upsets in American political history.
Immediately upon taking office, President Trump changed things. But change threatened the establishment, and the establishment fought back. Democratic obstruction, government investigations, the dishonest media, an incredible 92% of stories are negative. No president has seen anything like it. Despite everything they threw at him, President Trump delivered for the American people, and he delivered like never before. Building the strongest economy in American history, 7 million new jobs, the lowest ever unemployment for Black and Hispanic Americans, ending the Biden era of lopsided trade deals that sent our factories overseas, passing the historic USMCA. Taking on China, winning the trade war, protecting and strengthening Medicare and Social Security, lowering the cost of insulin, delivering the first real drop in drug prices in 50 years, restoring our military, fixing the VA, bringing our troops home, and taking the world's deadliest terrorists off the battlefield. Soleimani, al-Baghdadi, ISIS, brought to justice. Moving America's embassy to Jerusalem. A new era of strength and solidarity with our ally Israel. Negotiating a historic peace deal between Israel and the United Arab Emirates. Securing our border. Miles of new border wall being built. Illegal immigration dropped to the lowest point in a decade. Tackling the coronavirus head on. Banning travel from China. Mobilizing government, business, and the American people to manufacture masks, ventilators, and medical supplies. And launching Operation Warp Speed, an unprecedented effort to develop a vaccine to eradicate the coronavirus from the face of the earth in record time. President Trump has accomplished more for the American people in 4 years than any other president in history, and in his second term. He will lead America to even greater heights, draining the swamp, rebuilding the economy, bringing back millions of jobs, creating 10 million new jobs in 10 months, new opportunities for all Americans, not just those at the top, lowering drug costs, expanding access to high-quality healthcare for every American family, defending America's police, restoring law and order to our cities, stopping illegal immigration and protecting American families, and ending America's reliance on China once and for all, bringing back jobs and factories, making medicine and products in America again. President Trump will rebuild America's infrastructure, renew hope and our entrepreneurial spirit for a new generation, and restore the American dream. It won't be easy, never pretty. The swamp will continue to fight him every step of the way. But under President Trump, our families will thrive. Our incomes will rise. Our communities will be kept safe. Our factories will flourish. Our flag will fly high. Our country will soar. And we will make America great again.
Smell of wine and cheap perfume.